here we are.
Richard Alexander is an American lawyer and paralytic polio survivor. He is popularly known as one of the last people living in an iron lung. He contracted polio at the age of 6. Today he is 74. When the boy was finally seen by a doctor, his mother was told that there was nothing to be done for him. He would have died had another doctor not decided to examine him again. This second doctor performed an emergency tracheotomy to suction out the congestion in his lungs, but his paralyzed body couldn't shift. 3 days later, Paul woke up. His body was encased in a machine that wheezed inside. He couldn't move, couldn't speak, also couldn't cough. He thought he was dead. When the tent was eventually removed, all he could see were the heads of other children, their bodies encased in metal canisters, nurses in starched white uniforms and caps floating between them. As far as you can see, rows and rows of iron lungs. Full of children, he recalled recently.
Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again. Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again.
Skyline, and that's why I'm 7 o'clock is prime.
Thank you. Whoa!
Whoa!
Trick or treat, excuse me, what is this? Can corn better, honey, one and Hershey kids? This is how you live, and he said, hey, Mr. Seuss, and this is who I am, and I'll tell you what it is. Got a blanket to protect me, and when it costs, and holy water to me, and who's boss, and videos, to scare all the kiddos, and I'll exercise and see how good that bag of hot Cheetos, and harder than a grudge. Hug, my goodness, and speak, and he's always XFA, goes in the dope, and then she recovers his head, and he's in this case. Por el Monterrey, we are about to fight with two people's cross the border, and amigo said, hey, come on down, you're just safe, straight. And I got it. Yo, Eddie, chill, yo, chill, hey, Eddie, chill.
Yada, some butt swear, boom, juice box about to go blare. Like a wish, that's a fish. Halloween, my butt to wake up in it, bitch.
And I'm stacking up the Nero. Got this young man feeling like George Romero. Pick the bone clean, you know I saw it in the tarot. Just dig a little tarot for you, Mr. Damero.
I don't really know. Hello. I don't really know.
My goldfish took a little holiday. Left me feeling sour like that man in May. One day he said he wanna go to outer space.
Catch the fade. I don't really give up.
Hey, he's dubbed out on the track.
not a rap god, I thought I'd have a crack. Another song, another bar, another stack. We keep coming back, now we're picking up slacks. Get late, get paid, get a raid. Trick or treat, sweet, but can't beat the place.
It's Halloween, bitch, it's time to get made. Better lock up or you're gonna get slayed. Hey, it was coming in, got lit last night on the cherry chain. Fucking gas in,
not committing sin. Going lush like Amy Schumer's second chick. Hey everybody, my name is Josh Dub. When I don't do crime, talk shit at the club. But like I'm running a line and having a tug. I get my bread, no crust, cause you know I'm a thug.
It's Halloween, my girl cooking.
Clean.
Doing flips in the shades, collect trick and treat. In the back of a Bentley and we got on rings. Riding in the streets, yeah, I'm scaring pain. The boys in town and we hunting clowns.
Screaming in the background, but if I see some kind of creepy clown, no, you better believe it's going down on the Mississippi Gumby.
Qué horas son, mi corazón. No sé.
Whoa, that landed up for a second? Wait, is this it? Hello. Girls were unforgettable. Sunkissed YouTube's bikinis on top.
Later, bitches. I'm probably... Can I even recover that footage? Oh god, I can't.